Hey guys, what's up? This is Jack, and this is Minecraft Beta Let's Play Day 33. And today, we're gonna be just chillaxing around the house, and I'm gonna show you some of the updates I've done. We're gonna make a day so you guys can see outside. And I want to show you the farm. The farm is almost fully grown, and we're gonna harvest it soon. Looking pretty nice, and we're gonna get reeds today somehow. We're gonna go explore. But another new thing is the entrance is way cooler. It's mossy cobblestone and cobblestone, and you come down and it's a lot like better than it was. And wait, where are my wolves? Well, these are my babies. There's 10 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Once I get 15, I'm gonna bring them all outside at once. And we're gonna go and hunt stuff with 15 wolves behind me. It's gonna be amazing. It's gonna be pretty chaotic too. And, whoa, my mouse is having little spasms. 1 second. Sorry about that. Okay, yeah, but today we're gonna go ahead and try to find the reeds. Okay, normal, that's good. Since I'm making a video, I'm gonna make this large so you guys can see. Okay, well, we need to go get our exploring stuff out of our chests in our house. I don't actually really have exploring stuff, but we need to get some materials that we might need. For example, we're not gonna take our iron with us, that's pointless. Just deposit some of the stuff, the junk that we have. We'll get bones in case we come upon any wolves. And, okay. That's good. How am I gonna mark our way? With blocks of cobblestone. Okay, we'll bring... Since we're planning on hard, we're gonna bring like 3 food. So we might have to stay the night out there. And oh, we have a little bit of wool. My mouse is still kind of glitching out. Stop it, mouse. Okay, let's roll. Only really way we haven't explored is this way, so get our sword and head out. I just heard a wolf. Oh, look, there's a wolf. Good thing I turned around. Is there 2? Or just 1? There's 2, yes. Hopefully 8 bones can... Ooh, yay. Come here, Wolfie. What the heck? Kill that sheep. Good job. Oh, wow, they were both one bone catch. What is this? I remember being down there. Brown wool's kind of rare, so I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up. Get these arrows. Get the sheep. Alright. Wolfie, let's go get your brother, and I'm gonna set you both in the house. That was a good job. The good thing I looked behind me. Only 3 more now until we can go. Oh, there's a 3rd. Don't. Okay, good. Come on. Okay, 2 more, I guess. Come on, you 3. 4th one. Only have 1 bone, though. Come on, bone work. Just 1. Can't get to him. Dang it. Okay, whatever. We'll let him roam around in the wild because we don't have any more bones. Where's the 3rd one? What? Where's the brother of the 2? Oh god, he's gotten lost in the forest. Oh, there he is. Okay. Just appeared out of nowhere. Starting to lag a little bit. That's not good. Stay here. I'm going exploring, boys. Dun, dun. But our goal is reeds, and that's that was our original spawn, because there's a crafting bench. Since then, we've moved. And we're just going to continue this way. So reeds is our goal. We want to be able to make bookcases and stuff like that. It shouldn't be that hard to find them. And once we do that, we'll be able to make cookies, because we'll have sugar cane and cake, since we have eggs. And the cookies, I found out, you can make 6 cookies with 1 of that brown stuff I found. I'm forgetting what it's called right now. Chocolate dust or whatever the hell. Something like that. Okay, sorry, I thought someone was going to come up, but I guess not. Let's continue. Oh god, I just realized I haven't been marking where I'm going. Oops, that's not what I was trying to do. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. Just gonna scan the coastline. It's usually like on the coasts. Oh, there we go. We got the reeds. I didn't know they could grow 4 blocks high, or is that just 3? No, that is 4. That might be in the new patch. I didn't know they could grow that high. Reeds. Alright, let's head back. We're gonna plant these somewhere where we can get like a ton of them. Our house is up by there. I almost missed the cobblestone thing I made. I think in 1.5 he changed the like grass pattern on this dirt. I think he did, because it looks different. And I'm not using a texture pack.
It's 4:30.
Came from like on top of that mountain. And we should almost be home. Yay, there's the spawn. We're back. Almost. There it is. Our beautiful home. We didn't have to fight anything. It was a good day. Now we gotta figure out where we're gonna plant all this. I'm gonna have to make a place to plant this. Let's plant it here, why not? I think I have another shovel. Wait a minute, can it grow next to... I don't know if it can grow directly next to something. I don't think it can. I'm gonna clear out an area 4. I don't know how long I'm gonna make this. It's gonna be somewhat long. I set a really cool idea for the roof. Okay, that's good enough. has to be dirt. God, I feel like I'm lagging. I'm gonna turn on tiny since I'm just staying in one spot. Okay. Now we gotta go get our buckets and get, where did we put our infinite source of water again? Was it over here? There it is. I don't remember ever hiding it. How much time do we have left? A few minutes, and we're gonna continue on this with in the next episode. About to get real dark. I just realized I've never lit this place up. Just lighting up on work area so nothing comes down and rapes me. Okay, looking good. Pretty efficient way to have a pool of water. It's like underground and it's infinite. Pretty awesome. Oh wow, it came right next to stuff. I didn't know that. Okay, I guess I didn't have to clear out this row. But you know what I can do? Make this a little bit bigger and I can do that. Just gotta go get more water. My toe hurts for some reason. I don't know why, it kinda hurts. Okay. I'm gonna have to clear this out a lot more if I'm gonna do the roof idea I'm thinking of. Alright guys, well, I'll see you in the next video. Be sure you like this video and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching.